We just got word from Houston. Let's go for launch.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Astronaut Neil Armstrong lands on the moon. People all over the world will be watching television pictures provided by the receiving dish in the town of Parks.
So what's this all about?
We've got the moonwalk.
Hey?
The moonwalk?
Why'd they pick us?
Turns out it's the largest radio telescope in the southern hemisphere.
What's it doing in the middle of a sheep paddock?
Which town is part of the Apollo 11 mission?
Parks.
The people in this place, they know what they're doing?
I believe so.
Bloody well hope so.
I mean, no offence, but the Americans spend billions of dollars to let us watch man walk on the moon, and in the end it falls to you blokes. I mean, how do you feel about that? A lot better before you open your trap.
In a few days' time, we'll be watching television pictures from the surface of the moon.
Yes, slap bang in the middle of it.
I must stress, these are not to scale.
Imagine the Earth is basketball.
This'll be good.
And
I get it.
How do you reckon they go to the...
up there?
This is Al Burnett from NASA. Al's here to make sure that all the signals get back to mission control.
This was always your dish. You were always the boss. You'd never let anyone else come in and run the place.
I'm afraid we're going to have to get back to work.
You treat us like a pack of galahs.
That's a kind of parrot.
Have you thought about what's being attempted here?
Of course I have.
This is science's chance to be daring.
It will be one of the proudest moments in Australia's history.
I think the computer's wiped.
Are we stuffed?
Yeah, we're stuffed.
Let me get this straight. Southern Hemisphere's prime receiving station has no idea where Apollo 11 is.
Yeah, it's on its way to the moon.
What if you come clean? Just tell NASA.
That we lost Apollo 11.
I wouldn't say that first.
How's it going out there?
Oh, good, good.
Except we've lost Apollo 11.
Oh, except for that.
Is everything all right at the dish?
Man's about to walk on the moon.
And he still will.
I made a commitment to NASA, and I intend to fulfill it. Space nut knows everything about Apollo 11.
You know where it is?
Fly.
The award-winning enchanting tale, Kiki's Delivery Service.
My heart.
The story of a young girl.
Kiki!
In order to be a good witch, I have to train a year away from home.
Finding her place in the world.
Wow. This is just the kind of place I've always imagined.
Boss!
You okay back there?
Fine.
Making new friends.
When you fly, you rely on what's inside of you, don't you?
We fly with our spirit.
And learning what it takes to be her own witch.
Maybe I have to find my own inspiration.
It's the movie critics are calling gorgeous.
You're up in the air!
One of the most beautifully animated films ever made.
Let's go!
And a bewitching, heartwarming family film.
Here we go!
No collection is complete without Kiki's Delivery Service.
What a cool witch.
So I'm gonna fly.